the Queen City Cut Botanical Garden in Chiang Mai. And right now we are in one of these parts, main parts of this botanical garden, which is the group of glass houses. And now we're in the main, biggest glass house, which is full of tropical ferns and palms, and there is a waterfall. And so we're in the beginning of our visit, and the park is really huge, and we took a taxi to come here from Chiang Mai, and the taxi driver proposed us to make a tour of the park with her as well. So the day tour will cost us about 2,000 baht. It's a little bit expensive, but the visit is really worth of coming, of spending this money and spending the day here. So if you have an extra day in Chiang Mai, if you want to do something original, not very touristy, it would be a good good plan. We'll be right back. the longest bridge in Thailand. It makes about half a kilometer long, and it goes all through the jungle.